Hi, welcome back to the sleep clinic. It's really lovely to see you again. It feels like it's been ages. Yes. Well, yeah, very happy to see you again, although that must mean that you have had some trouble sleeping recently. Okay. Yeah. Okay, if you wouldn't mind just telling me kind of what's been happening, describing your sleep pattern recently, we can try and work out what's been going on. Okay. Okay, yeah. I see, okay. Yeah. Sure. Okay, so you've been under a lot of stress recently. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and you haven't been getting any sleep. The right place. I've got a number of different relaxing activities and hopefully ASMR triggers that we're going to be trying on you today, and hopefully by the end of this session you'll be fast asleep. You may have noticed we have changed offices, so yeah, we've updated all our systems, so I just want to take some kind of admin-y details just to update the new system, okay? Okay, would you mind just telling me your address again? Can I take your home telephone number, please? And your mobile. Amazing. And is there any medical issues we should be aware of? Allergic to any essential oils or anything? No. Okay, perfect. Wonderful. Right, so we're just gonna start by just getting a bit more relaxed, okay? I'm gonna just make you a little bit more comfortable. I've got some pillows here that I'm just gonna be using to prop you up, and just so you can really breathe. And relax, you don't have to sit up straight. I'm just gonna put this one behind you now. Just prop it just underneath your head. And just brace that one. Perfect. And then I can grab a second one, just put this side. Want any drink? I can obviously get you water or juices, or we've got a range of different like teas here. I'll just show you them. In case you wanted one of these. We've got Rose Garden. Very kind of calming. It's not your traditional chamomile, but it's, yeah, so does that. Otherwise we've got Twinings, a salted caramel green tea, which again, really cute little one, very tasty. sweet teas here. Or I can make you a Maltesers hot chocolate. These ones are really yummy as well, actually. So it's up to you. You're all good for now. Okay, yeah, that's fine. So the first thing I'm going to be doing, I should probably explain, there's going to be a collection of different sound triggers to help you relax and fall asleep, as well as some, I guess, physical ones. I'm going to be brushing your face very gently and applying a soothing mask as well. It's very cooling and it's just going to sit there while I whisper some words ear to ear, just as an extra treat, because why not? Okay, perfect. I'm going to begin by spraying some of this lavender sleep inducing room spray. This is a homemade concoction of sleep inducing oils. It smells very lavendery though, because that is kind of the most popular and effective essential oil for sleep. I'm just going to spray this all around. You can shut your eyes, you can leave them open, just very gently enough, I reckon. So there's that one. What I'm gonna do now is go through a number of different triggering ASMR triggering objects, I hope, which should really help to calm you. And that I'm gonna be using to make it sounds is this. It's called pearl clay, but it's like floam. Always been very jealous, because I knew that it would be a really great trigger for this session, and I managed to find, I think, almost an identical product at Tiger. Just take this off. It comes in loads of different colours, but we're going to use the blue for now. Kind of raindrop tapping as well. It's almost like little foam beads that are held together with what is basically slime. Makes a really great sound. And it feels really nice as well. It feels just, it's not, well, yeah, the sound this one makes. So yeah, so that was the pearl clay or loam type material. Put it back in there. Okay, next I have something a little more. Seeds, and they make a really beautiful rain type sound, as well as the crinkly bag. Gently crinkle that, don't want it to be too loud. Little shells. one in particular is going to be used to just brush your face, because I think we can all agree that is a very relaxing sensation. And I know from your previous visits to the sleep clinic that proved a really good trigger. We're gonna gently exfoliate your face and just get out any dirt or anything like that, because when you have a really clean face, I think you always feel a lot more relaxed and refreshed. So that I will be using on you. So I'm just gonna start over here. Just gonna brush. Lovely and brushed, I hope. I'm just going to finish that off with a quick dusting from this really fluffy brush, just to give it an extra dusting. It's all over your face. If you can shut your eyes, before I start to do the ear-to-ear relaxing trigger words, I'm going to be applying this skin-soothing tea tree mask sheet. Okay. It's a really popular mask. It uses a lot of natural ingredients in there. This one's actually from, I don't know where exactly it's from, but it's good. It's good stuff. But most importantly, it's very cooling and gentle on your face. Okay, although it's tea tree, it's also made for sensitive skin, so you don't have to worry about being red or irritated. In a good way. Gonna remove this sheet. what's nice about this is it's actually wetter than you'd expect. So that's always fun. Extra cooling. And then we're just gonna leave that shit on your face and let all of the goodness soak in. That's cute, isn't it? But that's fine, yeah. Perfect. Don't be alarmed. Leave that sitting on your face.